Phillip Schofield has admitted his affair with an 18-year-old was unwise, but not illegal. He'd known the teenager very closely for several years before that, and had helped him get the job on This Morning. If that's your best defence, Phil, things are not looking good.
Well, if I'm still getting away with it, I'll be a happy man.
He's been removed from This Morning, the breakfast show, and in an era when we're all terrified of being replaced by AI, it's nice to see someone replaced by Alison Hammond.